The Countdown star, 35, took to Instagram to reveal the happy news as she shared a picture of her bundle of joy, her second child with husband Pasha. In the caption of her post, Rachel gushed, "We have some news. Introducing Pasha's newest dance partner, baby Noah was finally born, 15 days after her due date, late on Friday night to the sound of fireworks." Rachel added, "She's totally adorable and her big sister Maven has already tried welcoming her to the world by offering Oatly and pickles. We think that's a good sign. Massive thanks to the wonderful home birth midwives team and my doula who looked after us all so well. P.S. Thanks to my namesake at Reclura Lake for the lovely rainbow baby clothes for our gorgeous rainbow baby. Our family feels complete now she's here." Rachel also shared an adorable snap of herself cradling Noah in her arms along with a photo of the tot alongside her older sister Maven, 23 months. Rachel shared another snap of the tot to her Twitter account and jokingly wrote, "P.S. Is it just me or does she look a bit like Olga or Salsger here? Guess they didn't call him the baby-faced assassin for nothing." The TV presenter was inundated with congratulatory messages after she made the announcement. One user wrote, "Congratulations to you and the family," while another said, "Congratulations, she is adorable." Another fan added, "I would bless the beautiful darling." Last month, Rachel celebrated her final day of filming for Countdown before going on maternity leave. She took to Instagram to share the news with fans saying she has officially finished filming to pop a baby out. Noah was wearing a bobby hat from Rachel's namesake brand that comes as part of the 69 Rainbow Welcome Baby, said the television.